Hello, I'm Liana. Repeat with me the first and the second part of Liana Bachata Challenge and let's start the last part. only hands from this. One, two, three, and elbows are going forward and side. One more. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, connect with the steps. From eight. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, four. Relax your elbows. Five, six, seven, and eight. Seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, next movement. First, I'll show you from this direction. We finished after hip circle, and we have one and two, three and four. And now, ladies, slow. Okay, first, from here, we have shoulder down with right leg. One, next. Left shoulder down and two, relax your hip. And now from the hips, three and a four. Okay, one more. Relax. Right shoulder with the right leg, left shoulder, take your heel down, and now relax your hips, and now from the hips, take down your left heel, one, next, right shoulder down, head to the right, and straight up. One more, and one, and two, three, and four. Again, one without head, and two, next, three, and relax your neck, and up. Again, one and two, three and four. One and two, three and four. Repeat, repeat, repeat. Okay? First of all, try to cut it on points. Okay? So, first we have right shoulder, right leg, one, next point, two, my heel is going down, and three, hips, now, hips with heel, next, right shoulder down, here, next, relax your neck and go up. Be careful with this, the boom. Okay? I have to finish in one line. One more. And one and two. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Okay, next we have wrong. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the last movement from this direction, first we have 1, next, and 2, and 3, stay on your left leg, 4, change direction with closed legs, okay? Again, only this movement, 1, next, and 2, cross your legs, next, change, rotate, 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 rotate your feet, it's very important, close your legs, and now change direction, okay? One more time, and 1, and 2, and rotate, watch out with your feet, and change direction again, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4, okay? What's very important, close your legs, okay? I don't want to do this here. Ta, 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 and watch. Okay?
No!
One more. 1 and 2. Close your legs. Parallel feet. And hop. And the last movement. Left hand is going from down. Relax your elbow to your... take your hand to your right shoulder, and now only fingers, okay? So from here, from here, sorry, from hips to the shoulder. 5, 6, 7, 8. One and two, three and four, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, take your hands to the sides, and now, and 2, turn first with your upper body, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, and my right hand is going here, to the waist. Okay? One more. From the hips. And 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and one moving from this, we want 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm looking here to the right, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward now. Here to the right again, and 2, 3, and 4, again to my shoulder, and now open to the public. One more. Okay, from hip circle, and The end. Okay, ladies, let's repeat the third part because we have to change the direction. I was with my bags to you only for training, but we will have another direction, okay? So, from here, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Four.
And have fun. See you.